And another important aspect that the collectors would have to bear in mind is they should ensure that the average wage rate is a minimum 240 rupees per day. This is one very, very important aspect. Minimum wage rate, average wage rate anadi 240 rupees per day anadi you need to ensure, all the collectors. Please make a note of this because there needs to be improvement here. So this is something that needs to be seriously looked into. Extensive inspections to be undertaken by the collectors, JCs, PDs, MPDOs, and all the concerned people. Until and unless extensive inspections are done, the quality of the work cannot be guaranteed. So please make sure that while we undertake these works, it's very, very important that inspections periodically are conducted. అప్పుడే క్వాలిటీ అనేది మనం ఖచ్చితంగా చేయగలుగుతాం, చెప్పగలుగుతాం. మూవింగ్ ఆన్ టు ది జగనన్న భూ హక్కు మరియు భూరక్ష ప్రోగ్రామ్. దస్ ఇస్ అ వెరీ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ ప్రోగ్రామ్ ఫర్ ది గవర్నమెంట్. వాట్ ఈస్ నాట్ బీన్ డన్ ఫర్ ది పాస్ట్ 100 ఇయర్స్ వీఆర్ అటెంప్టింగ్ టు డూ ఇట్ అండ్ this will revolutionize the land holding confidence. So it's very, very important that being the collectors, every week I want you to take a review on this. This is very, very important program. In fact, the dates have already been put in place, and I do not want any of you to miss those dates. Please make a note of these dates, and I do not want any of the collectors to miss these dates. The last date of ORI generation for the first phase of 5,300 villages, that is the revenue villages that we speak of, repeatedly telling you, see, why are we conducting Spandana? There is a reason, there is an objective. See, when we are not doing our jobs well, we are wanting to correct that. And that's why we are coming up with Spandana. Wanting to understand where we've done wrong, where we've gone wrong, wanting to repair that. It's a voluntary act by us. So when we are wanting to do it, when we are wanting to correct what is wrong, what is not right, then how is it fair that we don't actually apply our mind to quality? Nobody is forcing you to do it. We are doing it ourselves. We are wanting to repair ourselves in case there is something wrong with the way we are doing things. So when we are doing it voluntarily, then don't you think it is necessary that we actually do it with passion? So we need to ensure that this quotient of passion comes in. This quotient of passion, when it comes in, it will improve the quality. So it's very important that we drill this point to every person who is actually involved in Spandana at various levels, right from Grama Sachivalayalu, where every day you have 3 to 5, the Spandana program which goes on. Every day, 3 to 5 Spandana programs which goes on at Grama Sachivalayam level. It's our duty to ensure that these people who are there in the Sachivalayam, wherever they should be available from 3 to 5 in the evening. If they are not available, then there is no way they can address anything. Similarly, every Monday, you need to ensure that at the district level, at the division level, at the mandal level, including the Gram Sachivalayam level also, everybody should be present. It is very important that we periodically conduct inspections. If you are doing this Pandana, and if you are not going to be present there, if you designate this task to somebody else, then why do it? If you are going to delegate this task to somebody else, then why do it? So it's very important that we actually monitor that the concerned officers are there in or they're on duty on Monday. So please make sure that all these things help improve the quality of redressal. If you are present yourself, then automatically you don't make mistakes. You automatically understand what the plight of the other person is. So automatically, you know, there is an improvement in quality. And also, it is very important that we actually supervise this entire job. In fact, the portal has also been undergone certain changes, where now we are making it mandatory that uploading of image, uploading of selfie as a proof of field inquiry is a must. The person who goes for inspection, the person who goes for field inquiry in Spandana application should mandatorily upload the selfie with the grievance petitioner. Until and unless you take personally monitor these aspects, you monitor these aspects personally, the reporting will not change. It's very important that you actually monitor what is being reported. You need to get the data regularly, and you need to also ensure that the data is reported regularly. If both these things do not happen, then automatically these indicators that we have spoken about, the medical and health indicators, the education indicators, the women and child development indicators, waste management in urban and rural areas indicators, all these areas, including housing, we've done substantial progress. These programs are not there in any other state. And DBT is now not there in any other state. 1,41,000 crores of DBT in 3 years' time. These numbers are not there anywhere else in the state. On the press of a button, with zero corruption and with zero discrimination. And if we cannot take these advantages to our benefit and make a mark on the national footprint. Road works kuda 2,400 crores to repair works jarugutunnayi. The entire R&B lo potless ka cheyadam kosam ani cheppi 2,400 crores to works jarugutunnayi. So in your districts, put up a gallery. Nadu nedu ani cheppi chupichandi. Never in the history of Andhra Pradesh this kind of money was given for repairs and maintenance. The schedule for this month, endukante social audit to whatever needs to be done avanni kuda chusukovali kabatti 7th June we would be distributing 3,800 tractors and all other equipment combined together 5,000 such 5,100 to be very precise. Farm equipment to the farmers and to the RB case particularly through the. That is on 7th June 2022. Similarly, release of agriculture crop insurance amount. This is going to be done on 14th June 2022. This is for last year Kharif, before this Kharif comes up. We are ensuring that farmers are given their due share so that it helps farmers to withstand production costs. And similarly, Ammavadi will be on 23rd of June, so almost there are 43 lakh a women benefit out of this scheme. So I think whatever needs to be done on social audit and the lists to be displayed at the RB, at the Gram Sachivalayam levels. And now we would also be launching one very important mobile app. This is ACB. 14400 mobile app. In fact, government, right from inception, we've been stressing on this word, no corruption. And thanks to this specific focus, today 1,41,000 crores of rupees. Never in the history of Andhra Pradesh, never in the history of this country in any state, this kind of money, 1,41,000 crores of rupees, without corruption, without discrimination, directly into the hands of the beneficiary, has ever been transferred. Laying further stress on corruption. Ekkadaina evaraina kuda. Let it be anybody, let it be anywhere. Let it be a collectorate's office, let it be RDO's office, let it be sub-register's office, let it be a mandal office, let it be a police station, let it be a volunteer, Sachivalayam, anywhere. Let it be 104, 108 services. Ila ekkadaina sare. Let it be anywhere. Yavaraina kuda, ekkadaina kuda lunch adigithe. All what someone would have to do is switch on the phone in their pockets. Download this 14400 mobile app. And just press the button. And then engage into a conversation. Even if it is video, even if it is audio. It is automatically recorded. Data automatically transferred to ACB. Another revolutionary step to curtail corruption. So we are launching this app now. And the ownership of this app, ACB directly reports to CMO, as you're aware. And every SP and every collector, it is our responsibility there to ensure that any such complaints that come are attended to with such dedication that we remove corruption from the system. The onus is on us. I always keep saying, at our level, if we remove corruption, 50% of corruption is removed. And if at that level, the MRO level, the sub-register office level, even be it anywhere, Sachivalayam level, volunteer level, anywhere, 104, 108, be it anywhere, at that level also, if we clean the system, another 50% corruption is gone. So the entire exercise we've been doing is to ensure that we give a corrupt-free government. So it's our duty at your level, it is your duty to ensure that we deliver this. So this is available to anybody for anybody who is wanting to clean the system. So anybody found guilty, my word, we will take severe action on anybody who's caught.